All you needed was a little light Canadian British banter before the take the edge off.